an attack on these Kenyan students was an attack on me as a student, and was an attack on the entire student community. It was an attack on Makere students, we must say. It was an attack on every student in the world. For this attack could have been on Makere, or in Chambogo, or in MOOPS, UCU, or any other university around the world. As students, we stand together in solidarity with the bereaved families and the Kenyan students, the Kenyan government, and the entire Kenyan people in condemning such acts of cowardice. There is a laxity at the hostel level. So we want to work with the urban authority to make sure that at least for every hostel, it should have 2 armed guards. And they should also make sure that they have people supervising around to check on the efficiency, to check on the security and follow up. University works hand in hand with police and other student organizations to make sure that we have enough manpower. Because some places can easily be accessed to, some cannot. Halfway. So we want university management to work with police to make sure that we have enough security manpower to see that they are watching over the place and be around the danger spots, because they are known.